Right now on Earth, there are 125 million farmers in the tropical forests, each burning down a hectare of forest every year to clear enough land to grow the crops they need to survive. The consequences are felt locally, regionally, nationally, and internationally. But not everyone's looking to the stars for a way out. Some of us can already see it in the ground beneath our feet.